All right, y'all. So, yeah, I don't really know what happened on the last video, so I pretty much made this like a part two to today's because it just freaking cut off all by itself. I really don't know why, and it's not because it's something, like this dust on disk. Cause I downloaded this thing off of PSN, so should have been working fine. So, I'm glad it saved before it decided to do all that craziness though. So I'm about to go right back into it. I think I'm gonna start right where I left off, where it cut off. So should be good. Should be. Let's see. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. What the hell is that? Is that a new enemy type or something? Won't even let me sprint, so I know something about to happen. Be careful. Hold on, we can't get lower than that, right? Nope. Hold on. How are you supposed to get over there? Probably gonna go around. Are you trying to get freaking electrocuted and die? That's some high voltage. That scared the shit out of me. All right, now we can go into the theater.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
You know what thing's been bothering me right now, though? They're not even making no episodes of My Hero Academia. I've been waiting weeks for that show. Still ain't getting no episodes. Alright, let me see which way I gotta go. Which way do I gotta go? I'm gonna just run for it, yo. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it won't even let me go past that way. At least it didn't hurt. Grand Theater. I know you in here, Stefano. I'm calling you out, boy.
He's gotta be in here somewhere.
I'm calling you out.
You dare to destroy my work?
Yeah, I did
you
it.
You expect me to bend to your will?
Yeah, bend to my will.
Them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here. It's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
Please shut up. Your art is freaking crazy, bro. It's sick. Why not? Just have full health, right? Now I can get this one. Now let's go up in here.
This chase has been entertaining, but even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl, where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the very
least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he? It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period. Shit! No! Don't! Behold my latest creation. No!
And people going on.
Sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. Cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You're an uncomprehending man. She's useless in your hands.
I'm coming for you, asshole.
Oh, it's over. It's a wrap. It's a wrap. Come on, go. Ooh, boy, that was close.
Thank you.
I thought I was straight, man. That wasn't fair. They beamed that light right on me. Hey. See. Damn, we got squashed. Trying to get squashed. Before I go, yeah, I need some of that. I need some of that. Full and some gunpowder. Something over there, too. Alright. Distance, reload. Yeah, he do be reloading slow. Yeah, it's good. Then those cost way too much. Dang, those cost too much too. Can't buy anything. I was gonna say the rest of it. Alright. Hold on, crash.
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective.
That's it.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you.
That should come in handy. Save it. Back in his house again.
Come along. I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art. In every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
these pictures creeping me out a little bit. Every time you run past something blank, it always pop up with some dead person on there. Music is jumping.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it.
Alright, now we're showing off this dude. Alright. Got a showdown.
Damn it.
Yeah.
You're beginning to annoy me.
Ooh, you do not.
I'm coming for you. How can you expect to defeat me? Smile for the camera. You won't save her. You won't save yourself. This is going to hurt. You're going to regret that.
Hold, I thought he's going to be more of a fight than this.
I call this
still
one
got him.
Captured fear.
Bro, he's trash. He's not even a good fight.
I've had enough of this. There will be nothing left. I'm done.
So I gotta watch out for that eyeball thing too.
I'll take care of you myself. No sense in running.
Oh, he tried to sneak me. Now he's running. Oh. Oh, he's turning up. Come on, hurry up.
Give me your blood.
Oh wait, so dang, he done turned up on me on his second phase. Then he do multiple hits too? That ain't fair.
There will be nothing left of me when I'm done.
That was close. Dang, that one hit though.
You myself.
Oh, get him.
That's going to pay for that. No sense in running.
Oh, I ain't running. I'm just waiting for you.
What a competition.
Dang. four hits. You take half a bar. I ain't even gonna shoot, he's gonna run.
You can't fight forever.
Ooh, he's gone. Changing the rules. I ran right into it. Dude, that was close. Dang, that's a mine. Alright, I didn't even know.
Much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
I know he ain't dead. He didn't die. Why didn't you double tap?
Last photo.
Good.
Lily!
There she go.
Don't be afraid, honey. It's me.
Dad!
No! No, you're not! Dad is dead!
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily.
You better get over here, little girl.
Don't have to hide.
PR game died like 20, like 30 times. Who is that? Ew. Why are you covered in that stuff?
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
It's all over her face and in her eyes.
Get
Ew.
Away. You can't have her.
That is nasty, man. Oh. Oh no, now the little girl is in it too. Who designed that? That's some sick. That is so sick, man. Back in the office.
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.
Chapter 9. Please, give me some more free stuff.
What is this? Where's the mirror?
That thing gone.
This place.
Somebody's screaming.
That.
news don't say that.
Oh, shit.
Dang, man. People was getting cut all the way up in here. That's nasty.
Looks like they were burned alive.
Dang. Look at this guy. Oh, man. Dang. It's like some kind of torture chamber, man. Got him. Nope, one more.
Out of ammo.
Man, we use all of that on him alone. Oh, shoot. Yo. What's she doing there, praying?
Need a crank handle to turn it.
He's just trying to get out. many bullets do you take? That thing's still alive too. Say we need a crank handle, but I don't even know where it's at.
Torture devices. This place is almost medieval.
He must have fell down there. Dang, yo, that is sick. This game is sick. I can't wait till I'm done with this. Oh! Oh my god, this game, this freaking game. They be getting a lot of cheap jump scares out of me. Thank you. this is where I started, right? Yeah, dang, I went all the way back to the beginning. My bad, y'all ain't mean to do all that. I got lost. I think that's where I just came from, where all that blood was at. Man, they ain't even let you get a map. Yeah, this is where all the blood was at. Alright, so I went that way already. I already looked around through there. Alright, I know I ain't been this way yet then. Where the heck is this thing at? Bro, come on, man. All these locked doors. Yeah, so I see that they just opened that up for me, though. I think they want me to get lost, and then after you look around a few, then they start opening the doors for you. I'm back in the room where I'm supposed to have the crank. I don't know where it's at. He's dead and all these gates are locked. He over here praying. Try to figure this out. If I can't figure it out, then I'm just in the stream. Try to figure it out later.
Need a crank handle to turn it.
Maybe I already picked it up.
I looked in every room. Why is he the only one alive?
Looks like I can use this.
There we go. I bet I just freed everything that was locked up. Yup. I just freed everybody and everything that was locked up. That was real dirty of y'all for that. In order for you to advance, you gotta free everything that's locked up down here. That's crazy. That's crazy, man. Well, come get you. Matter of fact, I'm gonna just go ahead and end the stream right here. Alright, y'all. Thanks for watching. I'm out. Peace.